Come on, guys! Right in the city?
Can the other Spider-Man do this?
Get a grip! He's just hiding! Oh, flush him out!
And immediately!
Engaging Spider-Man!
Detain
him! Firing on Spider-Man!
Outnumbered and still came out on top.
Marked a robbery for you. Prisoners are holding up a store.
Something in that store. Looks like a robbery.
Take him out! We can't go back to the raft!
Bro, you escaped the prison convoy but stayed in Manhattan? Bad call. Gonna be cleaning up escaped convicts for a minute, methinks.
Thank you.
Underground have been sighted messing with a billboard, FYI. Looks like some raft escapees walked down the street and took hostages. No bueno.
Clear.
outnumbered and still came out on top.
Ooh, look out!
I should get to the science museum.
A concerned citizen reported a car chase.
Museum closed for renovation, and the underground moves right in. Finn's gotta be inside.
Change everything. Fisk ran the city for years. After the clawback, we'll take its place.
So many people gunning for us now.
Thank you.
Everything all right over there? Maria's not answering. Someone check on her. I'll take a look.
Who's here? Is it a prank? Head up!
That'll leave a mark.
Pay attention! Look at Spider-Man! What is that? Hey, gang! Spider-Man's here! Be ready! Drop!
Than I thought.
Check on her. She's not answering.
Yeah.
All right. Let's see what kind of security they've got. Those shacks, which are locked and powered down. Need a new power source. Like that giant spinning mobile. Webs won't reach. Suit's gonna be musty. Bet I could web the nodes to the mobile. Conduct electricity. Just need the webs to reach. Yeah, this'll work. But I need to spin the mobile. Conductive. That's one. Feeling good. Oh, this is gonna work. Working. A couple more. Yes. I saw one more. Can't believe how well this is working. Need to finish draining the generators. Sweet. Time to break the underground stairs.
Finn? You here?
Exhibit was down that hall. Winning the science fair, getting to show off our converter here. We were so proud. She's gotta be further inside. Underground cache.
Finn? Come on. We need to finish this. You and me.
She's gotta be with our project. Down that hall.
Come on, molasses. I want to see our project. While we're still young.
Where tomorrow's innovation is today's reality.
I'm coming. Hey, where'd they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor. Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real scientists.
Today, the Oscorp Science Center. Tomorrow, every major museum in the world.
Since the mid-20th century, scientists have envisioned human habitation beneath the sea. Looking out your window, someday you might see the brightly striped clownfish, or even the menacing anglerfish.
I'm naming that one Howard. You name one.
Leviathan.
Love it!
Think underwater living sounds like science fiction? Think again. Underwater habitats have been used around the world since the 1960s. This model proposes a permanent residence beneath the waves. Today, New Yorkers are building up to save space. Tomorrow, we could be building beneath the sea.
Pass.
What? You scared?
Of sharks? The dark? Tiny enclosed spaces? It's a no from me.
Thanks for bringing me. Discount. What do you think? We're gonna go check
out. Special exhibits upstairs. There's the elevator.
We've got time to look around first.
Government and privately owned spacecraft explore our planet, solar system, and galaxy. To communicate with them, scientists use radio antennas to send and receive messages across local and interstellar space.
Oh, I bet the sound quality on these are dope.
Not from space.
Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs.
Thanks anyway. So we need another way in.
She said there's no more tickets.
Right. But see that door? The hallway behind it wraps around to the elevator.
Can't just break in?
We have to! They're taking down the exhibit tomorrow, and then we'll never see it!
Well, yeah, or that.
Locked!
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones would work, but they won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
Something reflective. It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean changes shape? Look at you breaking out the fancy vocab.
Shut up. Look, solar mirrors. And sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock. Take one.
Now we need something we could slide under the door. Something long and flat. Something that can be both.
Near where we came in. Maybe that has what we need.
Shape memory alloy. I could change the shape on the museum app. This stuff is crazy. Think it's a metamaterial? That's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see. Sorry.
All good.
I'll attach the sticker. Let's get that door open.
Look how the external tools interface directly with the command module's computer. We could recreate the idea, but with the neural interface.
It would overload our central power.
Not if we integrated it over the entire mesh from multiple entry points.
Do you think you can handle it?
With enough time and a lot of coffee? Absolutely.
I'll supply the coffee. Well done, Peter. I couldn't do this without you. We should probably head back to the lab. We've overstayed our lunch break.
Oh, Doc, I'm so sorry, but I've got to take the afternoon off. It's an emergency.
Again? Peter, is something bigger going on? Perhaps at home? You know you can talk to me about it.
I'm fine, but I'm sorry to run out on you again.
Not at all. Work will be waiting when you get back.
Thanks, Doc.
Integration over the mesh.
This is either genius or really, really stupid.
If we open our own research lab someday, that's what I'm named. I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker is pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
That worked! We did it! Come on! Our project awaits. That was awesome. I'm gonna miss doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Hello. You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week.
I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay. Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay, okay. We'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
Think they got a converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can.
Are you still thinking about applying for Oscorp's engineering fellowship?
Oh.
Our project.
Ooh-ho-ho-wee! Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in the special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, huddle up. We need a picture.
You gotta be in it too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, okay, fine, fine, fine. Scoot over. All right.
Say alleles!
I am not saying that.
Finn, you need to know.
I'm done listening to you.
I had to tell her what happened to the reactor. I'll be there soon.
We'll keep everyone safe as long as we can.
Gotta take care of them before I head back to Harlem.
Not alone!
Get up here!
need to get to Harlem. Now, before Finn destroys the reactor. Yankee, talk to me. How's the evacuation going?
Bad. Rocks on an underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it. There was about a dozen people.
You're breaking up. Who are you? Yankee! If you can hear me, I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please. I've never seen a storm this bad. Genki, can you hear me? Genki! Hang on, guys. I'm coming. Okay, be safe.
Additional units routed to rooftops near feet.
Bodega. I'm close, but I need to take care of Roxxon in the underground before the streets are safe. It's our apartment building. Please don't burn down. It's getting lost in the blizzard. I need to head toward the gunfire.
Spider-Man! Spider-Man's here! That was coming! Get him back down here!
Tails Bodega's up there! Man, I hope Spider-Man's okay.
Genki, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys! Listen, hey! We need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you.
What? She started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood! You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know. Okay, people! Check every door. We don't leave anyone behind.
No! You don't know what you're doing.
They deserve what's coming to them.
No, the reactor. Krieger changed the specs. You're not just going to destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem.
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again! You're too late.
Let me stop it!